The deputy principal of Itiro High School, the principal of Itiro High School, three other teachers have received letters of interdiction. And the issues which have been addressed in those interdiction letters do not match interdiction because they are criminal acts which have not been committed by the same teachers. And anything which took place at night could not have been committed by a teacher because the teacher was in his house or her house. And therefore, there is failure to pursue criminal activities and to arrest the criminal has now been commuted to be on the part of the teachers. That is the reason for which you are saying they must be withdrawn. We are not going to take over the role of the police, and we are not going to give contrary instruction to what the police should do in a circumstance. Because even if you threaten to burn your own house, you should be arrested and charged as the law requires. That one is beyond the scope of what we are dealing with. What we are dealing with is the welfare of our teachers and the schools. That the environment where teachers operate is now soiled by arsons. The students have become taken law into their hands. What is the cabinet secretary saying about it? What are other arms of government saying about that? What is the policy direction being commuted from Jogo on this? Why is Nancy Masaria going to Itiro High School and giving interdiction letters? And have they followed the due process of interdiction? Are they flouting their own regulation? That is the reason for which we are saying we are going to court to seek redress, because apparently there is impunity. I don't think it has reached the level, but if they can close schools and transfer teachers, why do we have, because schools around those places are already escalated with misinformation. The students who do not want their principals are burning schools so that that one is dismissed. Why then don't we have the schools closed down? We revised the school terms because we wanted to do exams in a good environment. But now schools are burning. Why can't we close the same school so that we address the issue and we reopen when we are ready to, when we have set our records right? Why do we have a hurry when we have got thousands of students of the cities who do not have jobs? Why do we hurry to educate others who have been turned to criminality?